Hey, what's going on, guys? Let's do this problem right here. This question is asking, in figure, the inner loop carries a current I that is increasing. The resistor R is in the outer loop. The induced current through the resistor R is what? So here they are asking which way it's going, right? Is it going A to B, B to A, or what it is? Let's see how we can find this one out. So here, in the first loop, we have the current's direction, and from this one we can find the magnetic field's direction here, right? And if you use a right hand rule, you will see that if you point your thumb toward this current's direction and if you curl it, you will see this field goes inside. So the inside loop, we are going to have direction inside, so this is going inside. And then in the outer loop, if it's inside here, here it must be outside, right? According to Lenz's law, this one must be outside in this location. And again, if you use right hand rule at this location, you will see the current goes in the counterclockwise. So the current is going to go in this direction in the outer loop, right? So if you notice, it should go through A to B, right? If you go from counterclockwise, you will see at this point it should travel this way, right? So it should go through A to B. So the answer is going to be from A to B. So that's going to be the answer for this question. I hope you guys find this video helpful. See you next time.